thought, technology, autonomous economies of say must be agriculture to replace the aged farmers. And so, Mauritius needs to develop its agriculture, institutional and capabilities and high very productive.
Okay. Thanks to audience. They two questions very, very serious and important. And thank you, Dr. Kerry and Anshu. Now, have a relax, come up and work, please.
We very thank you for coming to our interview today. And if you our audience have any questions, you can email to our box mail. Our email is agri@gmail.com. Thank you for your watching. I'm your dear host Meredith. Have a nice day.